outside in the cold distance, while camped in the ground. Two riders were approaching, and when it began to howl, David Bromberg wrote this song. I think he did. I mean, he's writing it, huh? It's a song about tall girls. And, we can have a little bit of a raunchy joke, can't we?
Yeah.
The thing about tall girls is when you're standing toe to toe, your nose is in it. But if you're standing nose to nose, your toes are in it. No, I didn't get a laugh. Yeah. Scratch that one. That one's gone. Well, I got a long, tall mom, stands about 7'9". I got a long, tall mom, stands about 7'9". And when we get to making love, she says, "Baby, slow down." When it comes to making love, it's where the girl really knows her stuff. She's squeezing me so hard to say, "Baby, that's enough." She's got a brand new motion when she calls her own. She's got a brand new motion when she calls her own. She puts a special quiver on you, make a plum and leaves home. Almost missed that. First, she kind of like, you know. Yeah, she's long, tall, and handsome, about half as sweet as she can be. She's long, tall, and handsome, half as sweet as she can be. Satisfy this woman, you're gonna be more than a bone to be. Well, I got a long, tall mama, stands about 7'9". I got a long, tall mama, stands about 7'9". And when we get to making love, she says, "Baby, take your time."
Who wrote that last one?